So that's my thoughts for the day is, you know, generative AI has its place. It's useful, but it needs that human element. If you want to deliver content at volume, the best way to do it is through video-based content. And it's through using ChatGPT to finesse it and create alternative repurposed versions of that.